on, soldier.
Vicious for his general.
Wait a minute.
What's that on your face?
Oh, mud, sir.
That's not mud, that's Indian paint.
And that's an Indian knife.
What's your company?
My company, sir?
Yes, in the name of your commanding officer.
What's the trouble, Captain?
I think we've got a renegade, General. He's wearing Indian paint and he doesn't know his commanding officer or his company.
Take him away and hang him.
General! General, don't you remember me? I'm Jack Crabb, the mule skinner.
Mule skinner?
Yes, sir! I applied for a job as scout, but you can tell my true occupation just by looking at me.
Yes. Yes, I believe I do remember that.
How did you become a renegade?
General, I ain't no renegade. I was captured by the Cheyenne, held prisoner. Why, they took cactus thorns and stuck them in me. But I just laughed and begged them to keep on doing it.
You laughed.
I laughed my head off, otherwise I wouldn't be here.
Gentlemen, it is difficult to admit to an error. Captain. Captain, your summary judgment was wholly mistaken. Now, aren't you glad I saw fit to question this man more closely?
Yes, sir.
Please be more careful in the future, Captain.